Hey cool guys, Epiconus here, back with another Fallout 4 video, the Automatron update. I finally said it first time. Last time we left off, we're supposed to be doing killing all three of them brain thingy majigs. I've already done that off screen because I thought that'd be a bit boring. So yeah, so I've got some new weapons I found. I'll just quickly show you them. This is my new loader. I've got the Assaultron blade, which looks amazing. Look at that. It's amazing. I've got the salvage Assaultron head. It's literally an Assaultron's head and you carry it and shoot. Oh, don't want that. Then I've got the Tesla rifle, which literally shoots Teslas, which is amazing. Oh, shut up. Yeah, it's not nice. Everything else is the thing. It's the normal show, yeah. It's supposed to speak to Ada. Oh, yeah. I found, if you don't know, sorry, since I skipped it, you find this thing called Jezebel, which is a brain thingy. And you have to make her a body, so I basically took torture order one, made her pink, gave him the Assaultron body, kind of, with cut blade arms. So Jezebel, since you kill humans, there you go. Even more reason to kill them. I don't mind her, she's cool, I like her. You're just useless.
Heads up.
Let's talk. Yes.
I hope she wasn't too difficult.
Yeah, she was difficult. She's insane.
Yeah.
Requires an M.
A custom modification that acts as a key to the mechanism. In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points. Like a robot. As for my task, I was able to decrypt this. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center.
Wow, robot. Robco. Oh!
It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
Kill the mechanist. Confront
the mechanist. I hope you're allowed the opportunity. Too am curious. Now, if you're ready.
Yeah, and so on a robot. Oh, so I've got to make a. Oh, flipping hell. I have to go get my stuff because I don't want to put on her because I want to make an actual robot. And what stuff have I got to do? You come with me, I want to see you a sec. Come in my private room with my robot stuff. How much would it cost to make an Automatron? I need rubber, circuitry. I'm going to take all her junk. I want to make a custom robot with this that actually looks like he can fight. Where is she? Ada. Where is Ada? You stupid robot. Trade with me. I'm taking all your junk. Take all. Oh my gosh. I'll give the rest to you once. Well, they should make him look stagger. Like, if he can't run. Do I have enough? Am I still going to be slow? I'll give everything else back to her that I don't need.
Look alive.
Help me find what you're looking for.
Yes. The stuff they gave you. What? Take it. That looks amazing, but I can't have it.
Look
what?
Alive.
Why did it come out? Come on. Oh my gosh. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, put the wrong ones in. Doesn't matter. Take it all. Flip. I gave her my stuff. What did I give her? I gave her my chest piece. No, I gave her my right arm, right leg, left arm. I gave her my left leg and my right, my left leg and my left arm, my left leg. And that's it, I think. And something else. Pure robot. Leaded jean. Right arm, left arm, chest piece. Bot helmet, right leg, left leg. That's my left leg. Left leg, left leg, left leg. Left leg. Strength of metal, left leg. There you go. There you go. More. That's even better. Now I've got to put my left leg bloody back on. Where's my left leg? There we go. Alright, cool. Let's go back to my machine. Please make me. Can I make an new Automatron? Tech research. Can I. Wait, let's see what robots I have. I don't want to take Jezebel. Do you know what? I'm just going to put in ADAR special mods. MSAT. Need adhesive, so I do need to go get stuff. I get that. And. Oh, it's going to take long. New Automatron and take all of that stuff. Right, let's go. I don't understand why it does that anyway, so I have to go to. Oh, if I want to get adhesive in that, I'd have to go to. This is the best place I would use, always use. Diamond City. Pip-Boy. Yeah, this is a bit of annoying. I should have got all this stuff ready before recording, but. The more you know. Come on, we're just gonna spend all our caps, most probably, or sell some jizzle-lizzle. Should have bought my power. Actually, I can just sell some of the power armor. Don't need all that power armor. Just sell it. Could you load? Seriously. You're just jiggling around a pit boy. Jiggle, jiggle, you. I'm gonna admit, does that pit boy look like it has a beard? It's like four little strokes. I love this music though. I don't know why. It just really hits me in the heart, man. Oh, all these synths. Oh yeah, because I blew up. It's because I blew up everyone. Why are you not running around killing people? All these bloody synths. You hate synths. Alright, let's see. We'll tag it as. Let me go to not aid misc. There you go. So I need 5 glass. I need stuff with most steel. I need more steel. What else do we need? I need wood. I can get wood easy. Steel. Just got more. Adhesive. That's what we need as well. Adhesive is a lot of stuff we need. Ceramic easy to find. We need a lot of rubber. That steel is easy. Spring. Oh, shipment of adhesive. Why do you always have the stuff I need? I stole a lot of stuff. Let me just sell this. Let's see what if I can sell a lot of stuff. Missile launcher, sell. I don't need you. You combat rifle, I need that. Plasma pistol. My rifle, six crank, assault train head. I don't need you. You can have him. Tesla rifle, I want that. Whisper soul, whisper death. Yeah. Plasma grenade. Jungle, I want you. Bottle cap, mine. Can have it. Don't get any bottle caps from it. And yeah, oh, death gun. Oh, a Sultran helmet. You can have that as well. Sell? We don't have enough to trade. You better give me more stuff then. Shouldn't have done that. What the flip happened then? Junk. You better give me more stuff because I just sold you bear. Can I have a shipment, please? Guys, seriously, I think this is broken.
Hey there.
You better give me more stuff. But none of it is scrap. Yes, it is.
I'll take a look, sure. A
bit of look at me, I look like a robot. I will destroy your face because you are not giving me what I want. There you go. How much is that? 2 grand. Probably find something cheaper than that. Adhesive, circuitry, and fiberglass. That and that. Typewriter has a lot of stuff. I need adhesive. It's got aluminum. Take that. Adhesive. All that adhesive. That is bare adhesive. I should have enough. I don't know how much I needed. I need to make 177. It's gonna be long. Plasma grenade. Synth relay grenade. Fresh corn. You want some fresh corn? Ooh. What did you like? You like buff hat. You love buff hat. Fresh melon. No, I need that. Jet. You can have as many freaking jets as you want. I never use them. Hey, you give me money. Sweet. See how if I can build a robot now. Should have enough adhesive, hopefully. Why does it look like that? Like, it's just wrong. It looks so messed up. Like, I understand the two batteries, they power electricity. Why not just use the electricity from your guns or get a solar panel one? That's what they should have. For robot repair kits, they need a solar panel. Like, you should only get, like, level 40. But you should need solar panel robot repair kits. Should need it. Come on. Get priorities, game. Okay, it looks like it's kind of like Squidward's. Right, come on, let's try and build a robot. I want to build a robot for this episode. Hopefully. See, I want to call it Torture Order 2. It's like, I'm going to call it Pizza Delivery. Ah! Do not screw it. Screw it, do you know what? I'm just going to... After I do this, I'm destroying Jezbel. Oh, I can make the MSAT at least. Alright, let's go kill some shizamanis. Wait, can I upgrade her? Wait, Ada. Oh, you're getting upgraded, Ada. And then you're getting destroyed. Sentry torso. Ooh, robo brain torso. I like you like that. Left arm. Sentry left arm. No, that's good enough for me. Legs. Look, this is where the leg. Look at this. Guys, literally, look how awesome that looks. No, I'll leave her like that, though. She looks fine like that. Let's just go kill the mechanist. Today's the episode, guys. I'm going to... you see the sword I have in my hand? Right, you see it? This looks amazing. I'm going to shank him with this. Right, let's see. Where is he so I can shank him? Oh, Boston Airport. Right next to where I killed... Ooh. It's just like an assault rifle. I don't like the assault rifles in this game. I understand it's the Fallout world where everything's junk and you have to put weapons together out of junk. But it looks like, really, it looks too much junky. Like, someone should be able to melt down the metal with heat, like laser heat or something, and heat it down so it looks like a bullet would just bounce around in that. Seriously. They're not going to go ping, 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 and then come out. They're going to go ping, 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 ping. Like, it doesn't make sense. Come on. Whoever. Who made this game again? Who made... me? Just get my Fallout 4 case. Never mind. Loaded. Let's kill some people. Come on, Adol. Let's see how fast you are. You're slow. Oh, you look creepy as hell, though. Let's go shank some people. Yeah. Hey, Priden. How you doing? Everyone dead? Yeah. Good. Everyone's still dead. Oh, good God. Just kill some more people. If I need a probably... I don't understand why I can't just call an airstrike down on... Oh. Wow, so shady. This is actually quite smart, though. I like how... It's Treyarch. Who made this game? I really can't think of who made this game. Who made this game again? Sorry, guys. Yeah, Bethesda. My favourite company. I can't remember the name. Yeah, Bethesda. I like Bethesda's DLC. This DLC is amazing. One thing, though. The kind of, like, some things are just stupid. Like I said, the way they make it. So maybe you can make that a little bit better. But, yeah, that I like how they've made it shady. Because, of course, if you're building a mechanist layer, it's got to be super shady. So cheerful, isn't it, guys? I love this music. I always listen to Radio Freedom. Because when I throw artillery down as well, I always use artillery on Deathclaws. Oh, opening. I heard a door open. You want to see it cut up? Alright, someone's going to get shot with my mafia boss. Who wants some? This looks really new. Let's see. So I'm gonna hack into this because I'm a hacker. First, no, I thought it'd be stupid. Dunes. So, S is obviously the one. So it has to be something with S. Losses. No, of course that's 2 S. Dunes. Thirst. No, there's no R. What? Nests. There's only what? I've got one left. Times. Let's do spin around. Spin 360. No scopes. This is annoying. We might be here forever, guys. Can I open it now? Oh, forgot I had that in there. Come on, cheerful music. Help me win. Alright, come on. Let's do it now. Along. I'm about to say Alon. No O or NG. No A, so it wouldn't be that. What? S, definitely S. So there's S in it. As an S. But no O. What? It doesn't make sense. Blowns, glass. I've already done glass, yeah. A long... Adobe. Ah, you know, it's not worth it. Wait, one more try and then it's not worth it, guys, because I want to see if this might have something cool in it. Oh, I'm going to use this Tesla gun. This Tesla gun looks amazing. What if I just shot it and override the computer? That would Elder. No, so L. So it's not L, it's obvious. Is it D then?
Yes.
Yay! Safe control. Oh, there's safe. What else is there? Alright, cool. So there's a safe. I didn't even know there was a safe. Oh, there's the safe! Didn't even know it was a safe. That was not worth it. I thought it was going to give me some information. To shut down the whole thing. I had time to use my Tesla gun. Stimpak, yay. I'm going to kill this guy so bad. Like, he's going to get wrecked. Where is he?
Scan this.
Come, where are you, Adar? You flabbergaster. Adar? You freaking stupid idiot. Ugh! I will shoot you. I will headshot you right now. I probably will kill you with this gun. Because it's made of electricity.
Use this.
Use it.
Ada?
Activate it. Go activate it. What the flip is that?
Open this.
That looked creepy as hell. This is amazing. Like a vault. He's made like triple vaults. Where the frick this is? Imagine opening this. Just going popping out to get some milk. Oh, you got what? Stop the mechanist. Scared me then. Something dropped. That scared me like hell. I'm near Brad. You're just gonna get wrecked. Let me save Quickscape, guys. Yeah, I love how they have the now on console Quickscapings. What? They have two sec. These guys are not messing about. Three security doors. That is creepy as hell. Hey, I'm taking my glasses, definitely. Thanks, mate. Come on, let's go. Toodaloo. Taking your fusion core. Tesla turret. Alright, come on, get me some, give me some... Alright, gonna use the plasma gun, because the plasma gun wrecks butt. And it... What the flip am I getting hit by? Boom. One shot. Got ya. Get wrecked. Oh my gosh, there's another one. Oh, thank God. Anything? Robo brain torso. Sort of front head. Nothing. Ooh, fusion cells. Could you open the door, mate? Boom. 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 Dead. Oh, glitch, glitch. The glitch is real. Yay. Ooh. Fireworks! Oh, I can open this. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Opened. Got it. Let's see what's in here. What? Oh, that looks cool. The freaks in the technical documents. Telephone folder. 10-minute army, but no. I don't want your army. Shotgun route, shell. This room. I'm taking that. I'll sell that. Cheers. Fusion core. Fuse. Let go. Let me throw. Always you own. Oh, plan. Oh, shut up. You sound like a knob. Just saying. Get shot. Just go away. Now, what do you even have? I need both of them. Come on. You're about to get wrecked, mate. Get wrecked. Just don't come near me. Sentry head. Swag. Open the door.
Hey.
Use your access port.
Check it out.
Anything over here I need. Ooh, got hard hats. You got mining helmets. You got everything, bruh. Everything. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this. Oh, come on. Scan it. Oh, yay. Queen. I'm gonna hit you with my plasma. Oh, come on. This is like loading screens. Sweet. So that's opened. Hope I don't need to go through all of these again. Because that would be amazingly annoying. I'm opening this ammo box, screw you, you can't tell me what to do. F the police.
Yes.
Yay, more ammo. To shoot people with. Duct tape, I need everything I can so I can make another robot. I just want to kill this guy so bad. Wait. What? He's down there. Oh, good thing I never. Oh, you know what? This is what I use Whispered Death for. My 5mm. I think you can touch me. I've got Whispered Death on my side. Oh, crap. Oh my gosh, that is so fast. I need one of them. Die, you stinking tank bot. Eat my plasma. Eat my Shrek farts. Shrek farts away. Shrek farts. He's gonna blow up. Kaboom. Holy crap. That was a bit over. Oh, flip. Go away. Get away from me. Go away. Get disintegrated. Oh my. Why do you keep exploding? It's not nice. It just bloody annoys me. And you bloody. Look. Look what you've gone and done now. You've gone and made a mess on the carpet. Someone's going to have to clean that up later. And it ain't going to be me. Oh, who's going to come? Come at me. Watch me hack. Watch me hack. Locks. He likes locks. Try it. Oh. So, locks. Claim. So, it's obviously slip C. Robot. No. Don't know why. Crane. No. C. Oh.
Sweet.
Cells! Turret control. Wow! Deactivate. So if I would have run up and done that, I would have died, basically. Epsilon, Protectron Control. No, I don't want to activate, but... Who's next? Who wants some? Hey, want some? Come on, mate. Hey, want some, mate? You better come at me, mate. This ain't no keyboard. Oh, pack of duct tape. Oh, thank God. This is going to give me some mad adhesive. I need more rubber, though. Rubber. Mr. Rubber. Who wants some? I've only got a limited ammo, but... Yeah. Can I hack it? Nuka-Cola Quantum. Chief Engineer's Tome. Are those little... These little statues... Holy crap, you snuck up on us. Fuck. Frick off. I'll turn you to plasma stuff. You just did like some massive... Why did you... Thank you. Ooh. Oh, this is cool. This is where you made all these robots. I rate that, bro. He's a suicide bomber. Kaboom. He's not a suicide bomber. Hey, level 36. Oh, no, I'm straight in. I don't care if you're going to say could be intelligence. No. Lockpicking. Because last episode, you showed that amazing power. Not last episode. While I was away, I saw that amazing raider power armor. I need to go raid it. Because I killed them all. Let's see. Where are we going to kill? Who are we going to kill? Oh. See if I can give a quick snipey. Boom. Head. Got him. Boom. Got him. Oh, flip. What was that? It's right next to me. Hello, mate. Oh, flip. Oh, so much. Goodbye. Did I just come through that room? Doesn't look like it. If it just go away. Go away, me. I'm wasting so much 50k ammo on you. Oh, come on. Let's see if I can get out. Boom. Got him in the chest. Oh, got him. Alright, so what? I'm confused. I'm gonna cut him up, though. You're gonna die, son. Come at me, bro. Oh, shiz. The frick, is that the mechanist? Die! Die, yes, twat. Yeah, freaking. Eat my Shrek farts. Shrek farts OP. I'm going to make a better tank than you. He's going to be so... Oh, explosion. Why you've always got to explode? Now I've got to heal her. We got sentry link. Team of caliber back.
Hey.
Oh, you're just going to walk around like that? You won't let me... Alright, screw you then. I'm not going to heal you. So, what? So there's no reason coming down here. More fragmentation grenades. Swag. Just hop over there. Just walk around, ain't it? Sweet. I really want to kill this guy. I want to get it done. Come. Activate. Come on. Come here. Oh my gosh. Where are you? No. You come here. Look. See that? You come across here. I'm teaching a robot how to freaking walk. Yeah. Look. You see? You got the right idea. Come on, here. Look. You just go through here. Are you retarded? Are you special? Come. Look, come. Come on. Come on, Ada. It's a freaking dog. Makeshift battery. Oh, crap. That made, like, a freaking... Put a ton on me. Junk. Makeshift battery. How much? Oh, don't need it. There you go. Access it. Scan it. You're a robot, for God's sake. You should be, like, jumping off the walls like an iRobot. If you guys seen that, I keep referencing that, but... That is quite a good Will Smith movie. I like it. It's creepy, though, personally. No, you can't even catch up to me, so shut up. I've only got 18 Shrek farts left. I need to buy some more. Shrek fart. If I can't use Shrek farts, I'll have to use... Shrek's pee. Lightning. Do I need to... Can I go through there? No. I need you to freaking activate another one of these.
Here.
Oh, Oh, Mechanist, I can smell him. Oh, no, that's the farts. Ugh, straight farts. Open! Is this, are you special? Please. No ring to special people. Oh, battery low. When you've been recording, you know you've been recording too long when your battery's... Could you freaking activate it? You twat. I'm trying to kill this guy already. Don't want to go through dungeons. This isn't freaking Skyrim. Let me go kill him already, Bethesda. I've killed all of his robots. He's a bloody idiot. He's easy. Oh, shut up. Oh, shut up. Are you a suicide bot or something? Eat my Shrek... I'll save my Shrek farts, actually. Eat my Tesla farts. Tesla farts. Tesla farts. Oh, this does no damage. Why did I have to... Do you know what? Whisper soul time. Die, you twats. Die. Whisper soul. Kill them. Where are the other one of them? Oh, you're dead. You're dead to me. I have so much ammo in this, it's unreal. Oh my god. You enjoying your time? Bye, mates. Have a great time. Why do I always have to... Is he up here? No, that's another way up. Let's go. Let's go kill this guy. I really want to kill... What the flip? Die. I think you can sneak up on me like I don't see you. Cool, take all this stuff. Mr. Steal your stuff. Reload. Ooh, time to kill him. Quick, that was quick. That was strangely quick. Don't see you, Flipper. Holy crap. Someone set a trap for me here. Come on, you twat. Come on, then. Oh, my freaking God. Die! Die, 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 die. Do you know what? You want to go? Come, then. We 1v1 me, Swan. 1v1 me. I'll cut you up. 1v1, mate. 1v1. Wait, do I have the Assaultron legs? Yeah, what? You don't even have Assaultron legs, do you? Oh, let's just go. Come on. I want to kill more people. I want to kill the mechan. Look, he's probably hiding up there, you little cheat. No, he's not. That's where we came. To kill more of these twats. I'm just going to use death gun. Fill my death gun. Die. 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 To freaking die already. Die. Oh, freaking. Clean me off. Die, bloody scrap bot. You freaking. Can I use my. There you go, you got knocked off. You got knocked the flip out, man. Let's go kill this guy already. It's getting boring. Just watching me go through this entire dungeon. Ugh. Come on. Why was this guy? You little douche, you're just hiding. Cool. Alright, let's. Come on, come on. It's not good, mate. You're killing all the. This guy's an absolute. Like, if I came to his house saying, yeah, I'm gonna kill you, that's good. You deal with him. You deal with him, yeah? You got this. Sweet, I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm just gonna mafia boss him. I legit just gonna go pap dead. He's probably gonna be in like a giant mech. Oh, yay! Finally. 20 years later, we're probably right next to his house. Oh, no! No! Oh, thank God. I thought she was like, I had to get up halfway across the thing. Move, you piece of junk! Thank God. That's some like freaking connect shoes. Oh, look at this. Bethesda showing off their art of unlocking doors. Over here. Oh, you little bugger. You little. No, this is annoying. Sure, Sam. You stay there, Ada. You go open now. I want to see if I can just, like, see if I just... If I was on PC, I was legit just wallhack, because it's just boring. No, he did not. No, I will give you frosters. You're slow as hell. Come on, open. Open. Yeah. Come on, kill people now. Watch station terminal. Can I just... I'm just gonna mafia boss everyone now. Oh, never mind. He keeps people... This is messed up, bruv. Seriously, when I come to power, I will mess this guy up. Like, why are you killing people or locking them in cages? It's just messed up. He's messed up in it. I know it's pretty long, guys, but I really just want you to show you how I kill this guy. You did not see that, guys. Yeah, I want to show you guys how I kill him, because this is getting probably on your nerves and on my nerves. Oh, fine, please.
No way I'm cracking this.
Did I expect me to be a hacker?
Hey.
Hack it.
Take a look.
What? Oh, for fuck's sake. How am I supposed to get there, then? I'm supposed to magic out of thin air and freaking hack into all the terminals? No, there better be a way in here. Spotlight. There better be a way in here. How'd you get up there? Pay me off. Password. You better give me a password or something. This isn't... Stupid. Stupid game expects me to be freaking 100% the best hacker in the game. Right, let's see, maybe he has it. If that one of them has the security card, he's probably changed it though. I need to get, like, how am I gonna get master in like 2 minutes? I've already leveled up once. Maybe I should have put into thing. Off! Frick off! Okay, I'm not in the mood. It's really, legitly, just, oh. I'm dumb. I'm making this video go longer, not purposely, guys. Could you open? There you are. Oh. Yes. I don't care about her, by the way. Trying to kill him. He obviously wants me to come down here. He probably laid a trap. Oh, but I'm too smart, guys. Oh, water! Yay, I'm all clean. To kill him. Can't wait to get clean. Oh, it's another big room. I'm gonna walk towards the point. Oh, it's got acid in it and everything. Does not look like a good one. Oh, you're freaking... Get dropped. Oh, crap, I'm blind. Yep. Alright, let's get my inventory. Yeah, at least we have some bloody things now. Oh. Yeah, what was I looking at? Let me go damage. Damage. Yeah, fragmentation. Wait, let me see what that... That looks quite cool, actually. Freaking get grenade thrown at your face, you twats. Come on, come on, then. Oh, frick off. You're making me waste my freaking ammo. Freaking stun me. How dare you? Stay safe, people.
Use this.
There seems to be some sort of misunderstanding.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair. Uh-huh. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist, my righteous brother.
Use this.
To report. Stay safe, people.
Zero, zero, one.
Any idea where they went?
Of course, I told you.
Generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power.
Sparks! I'll deal with you myself. Carmine robots, destroy him!
I'm not a villain.
Very well. I will hear you out. But if you're the same Sparks, with me. Let us discuss this. Amicably.
Who are you? Don't...
You're right. It's time I face...
Uh-huh.
There. Now we both know who we're dealing with.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends.
No. That's... The robots are programmed to protect. Their subroutines are... The testing was thorough. I ran every...
Uh-huh. They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by...
No. I don't believe you. They can't alter their...
Uh-huh. Stay safe, people. Think about it. There's probably a reason.
The introduction of a human brain creates too many unknown variables.
Sure.
I took all the necessary precautions. And the data. They were always reporting hostiles killed, and... No. It's... the logic. I was hoping it was the robo-brains, an issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
Now you know the truth. Your robot...
The hero unknowingly became the... I wanted to help the common... I found this place.
Uh-huh.
I accept full responsibility. But...
I'm not here to kill...
Done. And you won't regret this. Here, take... You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I just...
You're tuned to Radio Free
Mechanist.
Thank you for understanding.
Stay safe out there.
Thank you. Mechanist.
Hey, just one more thing, if you have a minute.
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, good. I just wanted to say, and in order to show you that I'm done, it's the...
Right. I don't want it.
No, really. There's one more thing. There are still robots. My communications are down, and I can't call them back.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Great.
Uh-huh.
Let me see what we've got. Who knows what kind...
Hi.
In case I haven't said it enough, I really am sorry about this.
I just want to trade.
Sounds good.